us, it's a retail plaza where we make honest livings as martial arts instructors, cold-pressed juicers, and ethnic hair care providers. But to you, no, it's just a strip mall where it's perfectly fine for your customers.
Their patients.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Your patients to take their medicine out in our parking lot.
Can you do those air quotes again? Because it's a perfect dick move.
You're a dick move. Okay. And three, when I walked out of here yesterday, I said, you gotta chill out, Duggo. There's no need to lose your cookie over a few losers snorting some derbs. So I decided I was just gonna let it slide. I was gonna be the bigger man. Jesus, it smells like a joint took a shit and smoked it.
Hey, Douglas. Sorry about the smell. We found a dead rat in our water tank.
I'm not surprised. Yet another death by marijuana overdose. Where's Ruth?
She's inside. Do you want me to get her?
No. No. But you can get this. You can tell her that in response to my formal complaint to the landlord, he referred me to his property manager, Gary, with whom I will be meeting with no later than next Wednesday, possibly sooner, depending on Gary's availability.
Okay. I'll let her know.
Now get rid of that stink. Junkie hookers work back here.
You know, if the smell gets into your dojang, I recommend a lemon verbena candle. I can bring one over if you like.
Oh, yes! Oh, I would love that! Please come over with a lemon verbena candle. Because why should I be suspicious of anyone who works for Ruth and hangs around all day snurfing darbs and vaping the reef?
Okay, so I'll swing by my break.
Oh, fantastic. I can't wait to see you.
Probably 4:30.
Super!
I'm self-centered.
Oh, you mean my new student?
I mean my employee, whom I've known since he was six.
Six, huh? That's an adorable age.
Yeah, it is. And I make it my mission. To protect and guide him. I don't suppose you've heard much about his, odd family background.
Oh, yeah, he's painted quite a picture. Frolicking through the marijuana fields in hemp diapers. With all his many mothers and fathers also in hemp diapers.
You don't get to judge. You weren't there. I was there. It was a fucking freak show.
How someone could emerge from that with such a pure soul is beyond me.
I agree.
You know, nothing or no one should ever hurt that boy.
You're right.
Maybe you and I aren't so different after all.
No, we're extremely different in every way. Mm. Gender, height, worldview. Also, I can eat cheese.
About my lactose intolerance. Well, I'll have you know, there are soy cheeses that you would swear with a genuine
okay.
article.
Right.
You get nothing in here, you just eat them.
Never mind. The point is, you're Pete's friend, and he enjoys your company. So, I approve that you give him lessons, even though he doesn't need my approval.
Okay. Hey, Ruth.
Yeah, Doug.
Did you see that pretzel shop that opened up next to Keychain Heaven?
Ugh. Artisanal mustards? Yeah, that's gonna pack them in.
This is Bruce Lee Christ! What the hell is going on here, huh?
Hello, angry karate girl. Welcome to Danky Daddy's Christmas spectacular.
Yeah. Would you like to sit on our laps?
I'd like to sit on your faces.
Oh, slow down, dude. We'll get there.
What did I tell you about snurfing blounts and dropping spleefers in the parking lot?
Two.
No, not two.
I always forget that.
You two hemped out burn pots and made two very big mistakes.